you see the movement that Draymond initiates. He was waiting to set his screen. Now Bogdanović's got the advantage there.
Yeah, Bogdanović coming over from Sacramento.
That was James Wiseman. He didn't want to go out there, and they screwed that one up.
Under out of bounds. Yeah, Steve Kerr is going to take a timeout. So Bazemore, the former Atlanta Hawk. And Collins inside, and that's what Trae Young's doing.
His opportunities before, but watch where Draymond is. Draymond was on the other side of the lane.
Now they came to double Trae Young. Shot clock at three. And Okongwu was just underneath the basket.
But Damian Lee was there. He was helping off of Solomon Hill in the corner.
Interesting is go to the second best player. Without Draymond, the Warriors are 3-4 under 500. The Lakers, without Anthony Davis, are 11-11.
The Warriors are just losing contact with their men a little too easily.
Wiseman came to Trae Young, and he's got a nice connection with Capella.
Get the drive here. See that left? Just swipe back at Mulder. Make sure he's in front of him, and then
you can't play Trae Young any better than that. That was well done by Wiggins. Collins. Just any shot from anyone. To lose Curry for all these games, these were some opportunities for the Dubs.
You got to deal with Vucevic with the Bulls as Bogdanović knocks that one down off the movement. So you got him, that lob respect, and then Capella just burying people down low.
Yeah, Capella,
the small defender.
He just shed Jordan Poole and then finished. Atlanta's deep. They're connected defensively under Nate McMillan, and they attack and serve it up to their bigs beautifully. You got all the youngsters, Mulder, and then Wiggins is the one vet. Collins, have yourself a night. We saw De'Aaron Fox go for 44.